You're watching the fastest growing local news station. This is WPBF 25 News, first at 4.
Developing now, the search continues for the man accused of opening fire on his own family Thanksgiving night. Good evening, I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Victor Blackwell. First at 4, divers are searching a Jupiter pond right now, trying to track down evidence in the case. Ted White is live on the scene with more on that and what investigators have been doing to keep one of the most wanted men in America from leaving the country. Ted.
Victor and Tiffany, this is just another day where Jupiter police hope to come across some type of evidence related to this murder investigation. The Jupiter dive team is made up of 6 people. More than half of that Jupiter dive team is here at this retention pond. They are searching for evidence that they hope will be credible to this case. They have their work cut out for them.
2 weeks after the Thanksgiving massacre, Jupiter police are back. Back in the neighborhood where Paul Michael Marriage murdered 4 of his relatives, back near their bodies of water he passed when he sped off.
Our dive team is continuing their search for any evidence that may exist as part of this investigation. They're continuing with the dive of local ponds within the area of Paseos development.
The big question, just where did Marriage go after he left in his royal blue 2007 Toyota Camry? On the road to get out of town, a port to catch a ship, or perhaps an airport to make a quicker getaway? Police say all of those locations were a concern.
Well, I know that our detectives and our command staff who were on scene soon after the incident actually got the ball rolling relatively quickly, and they had the marshals involved in making sure the alerts were put out in a timely fashion, making sure that those locations where he could have escaped through, escape routes, what have you, were notified immediately. If there was any attempt for his escape, we were on it as quickly as we could be.
At this retention pond alone, police will make 16 dives before their job is done. There are several more in the neighborhood on their list.
So far, divers have not come up with anything that will help in this investigation, but they want to have all ends covered. They work themselves around the lake, and they go out so many yards looking for potential evidence. One of the divers said when you go under the water about 5 feet, you can see things, but when you go any farther than that, and it's about 20 feet deep in certain parts of this retention pond, it is very murky out there, and you just kind of feel yourself around. We will continue to follow this investigation. By the way, the reward stands at $35,000 for information leading to the arrest of Paul Marriage. Live in Jupiter, Ted White, WPBF 25 News.